cart down here? Look in the water and see if you see the cart.
Yeah, I can.
Okay. I need to have that crane right beside the cart.
Okay. Keep going, keep going. 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 Okay, that's good, that's good.
Hey everyone, Rob here from Environmental Rescue. As you see, we're going to get this shopping cart out of the water today, and I just need to set up some safety cones here as per the regulations.
Going. You good right there?
So you gotta remember, everything on the other side of this is the kill zone.
Yep.
Nice and clear the water is now. Have to hook up the antenna for the remote. Plug this in here. Oh, I need to get the locker bar. Thank you.
Yeah, well, let me go behind you.
Sit for a second. That's a lot of tension on that. I didn't bring my jack either to keep the suspension from going. Look at the rock in it. All that rock in the mud.
Do you want me to go down there and hook it?
No, I should get it here.
Yeah.
soiled. Want to try?
There's a ledge under here that this nut is caught on.
Thank you. the only way to get through here.
Thanks everyone for watching. I know this did not really go as planned, but now you know what can happen when you're trying to do something that's just so simple and easy to do. Until next time, see you later.